Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm at River Safari and I'm going to explain all about the panda. I'm also going to explain about, alligators, crocodiles, a lot of birds and underwater marine life. So, we have a giant panda. It has an extra thumb, you know. None of them like 5 fingers. It has the extra thumb. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
6.
Okay, so 1, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, this is
an
extra thumb. This is swim bear, long curved claws to dig from insects and animals. So see, this is the, and a polar bear. One of my favorite bears in species, the polar bear. Wide front claws with, slightly webbed feet for swimming. See, the webbed feet. These are all the webbed feet. Also platypus, other marine animals who are, amphibians. Is that a red panda?
Oh my god.
Let me zoom in. This is a good one. Zoom in there. Look. Can you guys see the panda? Zoom in.
I try to see more.
It's clear.
I think on the chair.
The panda is eating. It's munching on some bamboo. Adventure some more, okay? Let's have an adventure. I'm also gonna go on a boat ride, okay? The boat ride is in part 2. This is part 1, okay? I'm also gonna make part 3 from the starting to the middle, okay? Until the alligator. I didn't do a video, so I'm gonna make that as part 3. It's the starting movie. Maybe I'm gonna go one more round. I don't know, they have names. Hi, hi, and what? We're going on the boat ride, so we better go that way. We have... Guys, these